The way we saw it is that the MLP market, with all the uncertainty that we see, does not give today any credit to yield. So having 20 or 21% yield, it really doesn't anyone paying attention to that. So from the point of the company, you have a very stable company that you are fixed 100% 16-17. You have upside from the profit sharing, you have no capex, no debt maturities, and you are in a market that is very robust. Let's be honest, I mean, revenues have doubled, over 116% the time charter equivalent. You have period. So this robust market, but I don't think that today the MLP market gives you any credit on yield.